Hey there, everybody. This is Stacey Cochran, and it's December 20th, 2006, and I have a new batch of 100 agency query letters that I'll be putting in the mail in the next few hours here. It's taken about a week tinkering around with it every couple of days for a few hours here and a few hours there, but I thought I would get in here and do an update on all the query letters that will be going out. One more here. Here, the week before Christmas 2006, I have a bunch of agency query letters that I'll be putting in the mail to literary agents. Again, I've done a couple of these so far this fall. This will bring the total up to 242 literary agents that have been queried for my novel, The Colorado Sequence, an action thriller in the style of The Da Vinci Code, which I need to get an agent for so that they can rep it to a major New York publisher. And so what I'm doing is I'm just piece by piece going through querying every literary agent that reads this kind of fiction in New York City now, and around the country too. There are a bunch that are from other parts of the country in addition to New York. Now, I've had a few people say, well, why don't you personalize your query letters a little bit more? I should state that I started doing that. That was what I began doing my queries for the Colorado Sequence for. I actually sent out a handful of query letters to agents that I'd either met or that I knew through writer friends that had published or had read this kind of fiction. So, that's what I've done. I actually started with that, and I got a couple of nibbles, but no bites. And so from there forward, I began querying in mass to agents that read action, high commercial fiction type action thriller fiction. The Colorado Sequence is about a physicist named Amy Levine who discovers a mathematical sequence that helps her to be able to predict the future. And of course, that power, with that power comes an awesome responsibility, and the U.S. government isn't going to let it go unchecked. So naturally, as the novel progresses, the power falls into the wrong hands. A politically motivated villain gets hold of Amy Levine's power to use it towards evil ends, and it's up to Amy and her friends to be able to save the day. So that's a little bit about the novel, The Colorado Sequence. We've got 100 literary agency queries here ready to go in the mail. And it is December 20th, 2006. This is Stacey Cochran in Raleigh, North Carolina with a literary agency query update. Merry Christmas, everybody.
Merry Christmas time, pretty baby. And the snow is falling on the ground.
Christmas, Christmas.
Well, it's Christmas time, pretty baby. And the snow is falling down.
Christmas, Christmas.
Well, you be a real good little girl. Santa Claus is back in town. Got no sleigh with reindeer, no sack on my back. You gonna see me coming in a big black Cadillac. Oh, Christmas time.